Yeah. That's right. How's everybody doing? How you doing? Doing all right? You enjoying the Arts Festival? Yeah! She's doing all right over there. That's good. Welcome everybody to the Deep Ellum Arts Festival. If you're just getting here or if you've been here all weekend, thank you for hanging out. We got a lot more live acts, a lot more original artists, which is what makes us so special. Guys, please go grab a PBR, go check out Ford, Revlon. They all help put this event on. And they are the reason why it's free to the public and why we can show you all these amazing artists. Is Deep Ellum like badass or what, right? Thank you. This is for Deep Ellum right here. Like seriously, all these bands have just come through. I've seen some amazing artists that I've never even heard of before. And it's just really an honor to be here. My name's V, for you guys who don't know me. I do a show called Hungover with V. It's local. I'm about to revamp it with Deep Ellum Radio. And hopefully we'll get to showcase a lot more of these bands on there. And this is Brianni, our stage manager. Yeah, hey, what's up? Okay, well, I'm supposed to direct your attention over here. This is Enter the Rabbit. These are artists, amazing artists that have artwork, and apparently we're going to have a fashion show. And Alice in Wonderland, in Deep Ellum, I guess. Alice in Deep Ellum, which actually Deep Ellum, the other term for it is Wonderland. For those of you who aren't in on the, you know, it's just what we call it here as locals. But no, stick around, go grab some drink. We're gonna bring Ellen once again on in a minute. Round of applause for Ellen once again. They were here last year and they were amazing. So you guys are gonna wanna stick around and check them out. So go grab a beer, go join Alice and Deep Ellum fashion show going on over there.